Hi everyone, it's Jill with Greenwood Girl Cards, and I am just coming on really to let you guys know that I am going to be part of a Cottage Cutz blog hop, an Easter blog hop that's happening on March 16th and 17th, which is Friday and Saturday of this week. Today is Monday. And I was very blessed to be asked to guest design with Carol Herlock and Gloria, who's Crafty Cake 7, Christina Betts, Janet from Sugarshine Designs, Julie from Paper Play with Julie K, Sherry from Craft Pray Repeat, who heads up the whole thing, and then Markeisha, who's Sweet Papery Treasures, Betty, who's Scrap Passion 01, Rebecca, who's I Am Mama 24, Robin, Sir Chauncey Rocco, Creative Designs, and then Elaine, of course, of Max and Shoji. So this weekend, I am going to be posting a video sharing my Easter projects using some wonderful Cottage Cutz dies that they sent to me. So I hope you guys will join us and follow along on the hop on both days, on Friday and Saturday, March 16th and March 17th. So mark your calendars. I have been working on Easter projects. You can see I have a little dish full of leftover bunny rabbits from one of the dies that I was gifted from Cottage Cutz, or the Scrapping Cottage. And so I'm pretty excited to be doing some designing again. I used to design, but I had really taken a long break. So I don't have much to share with you today, but I will share a couple cards that were up on my Instagram. This is a card that I made during the Paper Tray Ink anniversary, and it just says smile. And I love that I used vellum over the stripes, and it's translucent, and then this little flower. So these are all Paper Tray Ink products. Then this one says, smile, I think you're nothing short of extraordinary. And isn't that true? Jesus makes us all extraordinary. We're all incredible people. We all have unique gifts. So that's about the only thing I've created lately. Someone had asked, last time that I shared anything, I shared a card that I had made using dies from Tammy Tutterow, and I got cut off before I got to show these little blooms that I just created out of felt using some of the little flowers that came with those die sets. So someone had asked if I would show the rest of what I was going to share, but these aren't even glued yet. They're just some stacks of felt flowers from those dies. And this was the little heart that came in the one die set. So anyway, you can go back and look at the previous video if you're interested in seeing the card. But that's about all I wanted to share. This is just a really short video. I will be giving away a prize during the Cottage Cutz hop. I think every channel is giving away a prize, and there'll also be two $25 gift certificates that'll be given out, which are coming from Cottage Cutz. And you have the hop again is on March 16th and March 17th, Friday and Saturday. You have until March 23rd. So quite a bit of time to leave comments on every channel. If you subscribe and comment on each channel, your name will be put into the drawings for the prizes on every single channel. So you've got lots of chances, 14 in all, to win a prize, or 13, something like that, to win a prize, plus the two $25 gift certificates, because each channel is doing a prize, plus there's two $25 gift certificates. So I hope you guys will join us. Thank you so much. To everybody that visits my channel and leaves comments, and just know how much I appreciate it. I know I haven't been posting as many videos lately, but I do have some things that I'm hoping to share in the next few weeks. I'll be really honest, I have been down with a horrible virus and laryngitis for over 7 days, so I am just kind of getting it back together here. So I hope everybody has a wonderful week. Happy Monday. And I send special love out to all of my friends that are battling cancer right now. I have 6 people that I am especially praying for. And I also pray for any one of you that is just going through hard times. Just know that you're thought of. I always send a prayer out to everyone that might be struggling, because I've been there. We all go through hard times. So I hope you guys can choose joy this week. and be grateful for all the little things that you're blessed with, your family, your friends, your cozy home in this cold weather that we're still suffering through. And I'll be back with you soon. God bless. Bye now.